Curious Droid presents 7 freakish genetically modified animals. Over the past 30 years, biotechnological developments have allowed scientists to alter the genetic makeup of bacteria, plants, and animals. Here are 7 of these such experiments, but they represent just the tip of what will become a massive iceberg. At number 7 we have the sudden death mosquitoes. Dengue fever is a mosquito-borne virus that causes 2.3 million infections and over 25,000 deaths per year worldwide. As yet there is no cure, but to deal with this, scientists have created what are called sudden death genetically modified mosquitoes, which are released into the wild and breed with the indigenous mosquito population. These then pass the special gene to their offspring. This special gene means that the baby mosquitoes die before they themselves could breed, thus reducing the number of mosquitoes that could go on to infect people. Trials in specific areas have showed up to an 80% decrease in the mosquito population for up to 3 months after the initial release. Number 6. Glow-in-the-dark cats. The glow-in-the-dark cat was developed as a way to fight the feline immunodeficiency virus, or FIV, which is related to the human version of HIV and typically affects feral cats. In 2011, American and Japanese scientists inserted genes into cats to help them resist FIV. In order to mark the cells more easily, they also inserted a green fluorescent protein into both genes transferred to the feline eggs. This protein, which is naturally produced in jellyfish, is commonly used in this area of research to monitor the activity of the altered genes. This let the scientists examine how the resistant gene developed within the cats by examination under a microscope. The modified cats are always normal during the daytime, but sometimes they glow at night. Number 5. The web-spinning spider goats. When it comes to natural goods, flexible and strong spider silk is incredibly valuable. Spider silk is, pound for pound, 5 times stronger than steel and far more elastic than rubber. Normally, getting enough spider silk for these applications requires a large number of spiders. However, spiders tend to be territorial, so when the researchers set up spider farms, the spiders killed each other. So they inserted the silk-making genes into the mammary gland cells of goats. The cells then make the extra protein to make the spider silk. The milk can then be collected and the protein is extracted and spun to make the spider silk thread. Number 4. Singing mice. Sometimes there is no defined end result for the genetic tweaking involved, and this is what happens with the Japanese Evolved Mouse Project. It's a bit like adding some extra genes and let's see what happens when the results of the experiments are allowed to breed. One morning, whilst checking on a new litter of mice, researchers discovered that one of the baby mice was singing like a bird. They focused on that mouse and have now bred over 100 mice that can sing, but it doesn't end there. They noticed that when normal unmodified mice grew up around the singing mice, they too began to use different sounds and tones, almost like a simple language. The project's goal is to artificially speed up evolution, but we may have just created a super talking mouse that will one day go on to take over the world and experiment on humans in the future. Number 3. Popeye pigs. For all you meat eaters out there that love bacon and hate vegetables, Japanese scientists have taken pigs and added the gene from spinach. This creates a healthier meat with a lower saturated fat content and contains proteins that are found in the spinach leaves. Dubbed the Popeye pigs because of the spinach, these pigs have been inserted with a special spinach gene that converts the saturated fat into unsaturated fat. Although the pigs have been cleared of any health complications, their announcement was met with a public outcry. Maybe a better solution is just to eat more greens with your organic pork instead of trying to create pigs that do both. Number 2. Cows that produce human milk. Babies could be fed on human milk produced by cows in the wake of the latest genetic modifications. Scientists have created cattle that have been given human genes to make their milk contain the same nutrients and fat content as breast milk. However, human milk differs from cow's milk in several important ways. It contains high quantities of nutrients beneficial to the baby's growth and also special immune system antibodies that are specific to that mother and baby, which could never be replicated using this method. Number 1. Glowing zebrafish. Glowfish is a patented brand of genetically modified fluorescent zebrafish with bright red, green, and orange fluorescent colours. Though it was originally created to show the presence of toxins in water, it was the first genetically modified animal that has gone on to be widely available to the public as a pet. In 1999, scientists at the National University of Singapore were working with a gene called the green fluorescent protein, or GFP, originally extracted from a jellyfish that naturally produced a bright green bioluminescence. They inserted the genome into the zebrafish embryo, allowing it to integrate with the zebrafish's genome. This caused the fish to be brightly fluorescent under both natural white light and also ultraviolet light. The idea was to develop a fish that would detect pollution by glowing in the presence of environmental toxins. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, then don't forget to please thumbs up and subscribe for more. And if you have any ideas for videos you'd like to see, then please let us know in the comments below.